Let's take a quick look at the Babolat Pure Aero 6-Pack Bag. Really nice, sturdy, medium-sized racquet bag here from Babolat, and a cool new design for 2015. This bag is centered around two of these side racquet compartments. Open up that one like so, and then this other one here. And together they're gonna hold about 6 racquets total, about 3 in each side. And then as you can see in that second, on that one side here, you're gonna get their isothermal technology, gonna keep your racquets safe from the elements in there. So fits up to 6 racquets total. And then this middle compartment, you've got some nice features here that I like from this bag series. So you open it up, kind of tough to see there from the top. It's got kind of an L-shaped entry, but this goes the whole length of the bag. So this is your big middle compartment there. Layered on top of that compartment is another one that's accessed from this side of the bag. And this is a U-shaped zipper. And this is a ventilated pocket, so it's perfect for keeping your shoes or dirty clothes separate from the rest of your gear. And that kind of stacks on top of that, that large middle compartment. And then you've got another third smaller ventilated pocket stacked on top of that one. So I kind of like that there, that feature for maximizing the space of the bag without it needing to get too bulky. You're also going to get a large, or I'm sorry, it's not too large, it's going to be more of a small accessory pocket on this side of the bag here. As you can see, you got a couple of organizational features there along the lining. In terms of carrying, you're going to get 2 quick grab handles there on top, as well as a grab handle here on the bottom. You're also going to get 2 padded and adjustable shoulder straps on the top of the bag that feature Babolat's ergonomic swing buckles to prevent them from getting tangled. And that was a quick look at the Babolat Pure Aero 6-Pack Bag.